Hey there, Miss Knapp. I'm Detective Blake. This is my partner, Detective Coolidge. We're here to help you to figure out what happened, but you've got to tell us what you remember.
Chloe!
They tried to kill me.
Who tried to kill you?
Vampires!
Miss Thresh.
You have to believe me. They covered me in blood and they tried to kill me.
Do you want to hang out after class today?
I'm gonna be busy later. Sorry.
That's okay. So what are you doing here?
I'm waiting for someone.
Who?
Some fresh meat. It's been in the dark about 20 years now.
What are you doing here? Shopping.
Have you considered the fact that once the council hears what you're about to say, the name of our clan is gonna be shamed for the centuries to come?
Our clan will be considered heroes. Everybody knows the half-breeds are scum. They live like animals and have no respect for themselves or anyone else for that matter.
What do you?
We cannot move into a harmony with man as long as they live.
So what's it like being a vampire?
Interesting, that's for sure.
So you must be that freshie that Dan was telling me about.
Freshie, I like that.
Thanks, baby. So, did Daniel tell you about tonight prior to incapacitating himself?
Useless.
I can't find my invite.
That bitch. Can I help you?
I don't have time for this shit. Fuck out of here. No, you listen. You're not getting in this goddamn club.
Okay.
Padilla,
you
must have taken a lot of courage
for
you to come out here tonight. Such a delicate girl. But that's not how you want people to see you, is it?
I want to be wanted, envied, desired.
Something to eat tonight.
Good evening, my darlings, and welcome back to Pulse. I trust that you've all been well since we last gathered here together. And tonight we celebrate.